425 divided by 25. 4 is less, therefore next. 42 is not less, therefore with 42. 25 multiplied by which number is nearest to 42, but not greater. 25 multiplied by 2, 50 is greater. Multiply by 1, 25 is not greater, okay. Subtract. 42 minus 25 is 17. Next. 175. 25 multiplied by 8 is greater. Multiply by 7. 175 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 175 minus 175 is 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. $425 divided by 25 is $17.